During the Warsaw Uprising, the Germans killed 160,000 people. Thousands of them were children. Fans of the Warsaw Legion are well known for the impressive choreography they display and for the fact that they always express their beliefs, regardless of the fines and bans that the European forum often dictates. Two seasons ago, in the return of the double and the third preliminary round of the Champions League against the Kazans in Astana, Legion fans commemorated with a huge banner 73 years since the uprising against the Nazis and wanted to remind Europe of the massacre of the Germans in World War II. UEFA was not happy with the message from the Poles and fined the club €35,000. Legion defeated Astana 1-0, but missed the qualification in the league playoff due to the 3-1 defeat and the round match and was forced to try their luck in the Europa League playoff. Legion fans did not miss the opportunity to ironize the decision of the European Forum and displayed another huge banner depicting a pig with the UEFA coat of arms in the background, and the message in the fine of €35,000 goes to, surrounded by dozens of lit cakes. The irony of the Poles was not tasted by UEFA and Legion was sanctioned again, a fine of €50,000 and a closed lawn for the next European match. Legion players did not rise to the height of the fans and missed the presence in European groups in the 2017-2018 season. After being eliminated from the Champions League against some Kazans, Legia also missed the Europa League groups in front of some Moldovans. Sheriff Tiraspol went in groups after 1-1 in Warsaw and 0-0 in Moldova. Lech Warsaw, Astana, February 8, 2017.